जी एक मिनट मैम होल्ड।
So ma'am, how do you feel on judging Miss Universe?
I'm truly elated. I think I'm truly honored to be at the Miss Universe 2021 in Eilat, Israel. And I really can't wait to meet, you know, and witness all these amazing, wonderful women from all across the globe. I think, you know, they all represent and they all symbolize the Miss Universe values and Miss Universe principles, and I really can't wait to witness all the magic of all these beautiful women out there.
So ma'am, you are going to be the first youngest judge to, like, you know, judge the Miss Universe at the Israel. So how do you feel onto that, being such a Bharat ki beti representing India over there?
I'm truly honored. All I want is just, like, you know, it is actually a dream come true. And I want to thank Miss Universe organization, our president Paula Sugart, and every single person, every single one of them at the Miss Universe. So yeah, I mean,
so ma'am, we have also heard that you're going to meet the president of Israel. What do you want to say about that?
Yes, hopefully I will be meeting the president of Israel, Mr. Isaac Herzog. I'm really looking forward to meeting.
So ma'am, last question, like, you are going to judge Miss Miss Universe and everything, so what are you looking forward in front for all the contestants, and, like, you know, are you going to be fair, what's the deal?
Yes, definitely. I mean, as a judge you have to be neutral. All I want to say is that may the best girl win, a girl with all the qualities, a girl who's extremely confident, and a girl who truly represents being Miss Universe. I would say a confidently beautiful girl.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you so much.
And Baba, thank you. Yeah?
I think this is my gate.
Awesome for you. This way. Dan, thank you. Come. Someone, let me see someone.